All right, in this training, we're going to go over how to do the email messaging from within Realvolve, how to send a mass email. We're going to go to the contacts area. And the first thing that we probably want to do is be able to filter the names. You've got a list of contacts in your database. You may not want to send it to everybody, so we want to bring it down to just a smaller set of names. I'm going to click on the little tag under filters. We're going to send to just those people that are in my Realvolve list. Now, this is just a sample list of names. I've got 7 contacts in this. Whatever tags that you may have, you can select those, and then it'll show you the count. Once you've got the count, you can click on the view all, the chevrons here, and it will show you the full list of names and some information. From here, we can click on the select all checkbox. It's in the header section. And then come over here to the right-hand side and choose send mass email. At this point, it will allow us to either send a brand new message where we want to type it up and send it right from that screen, or we can choose an existing template. I'm going to grab just an existing template. So I'm going to come over here. Maybe I just want to send everybody my 1-year anniversary email. So I'll click on preview. And then from here, it will show me all the information like we're going to send an email. I can choose if I want to be able to send to myself as a BCC, or I can turn that off. Basically, whenever you send to each person this way, it sends a copy to each person. We're not sending this as a BCC to everybody. If we did that, it wouldn't merge the fields improperly. By us having these merge fields, it really requires you to send an individual email to each person. Just click on the send message, and then it will go ahead and send that message to each of the people. Now, you'll see on my list, every one of these have my own personal email. That just so that I know that it actually goes out. If I go to any of these individual contacts, and you can maybe hear my phone dinging like crazy, you'll see that each of the emails show up in the notifications area. If I click on the little down arrow here, I can see that the email is in the list and available for me to preview. And if I go to any one of these people, you'll see that each one. That one said, Dear Joe. If I go to the next one, click down, you'll see that it says, Dear Robert and Caroline. So every email, even though I sent it as a mass email, because I've got those merge fields in there, it actually personalized each one individually. You will see that we've got the notifications turned on. You'll see that it says delivered. So I know that the email was sent to the contact's email server. It actually made it to the server. Until they open it, we don't necessarily know that they opened it, but we know that it's been processed and delivered to the server at this point. And that's pretty much it. That's just a quick and easy way to send a mass email to everybody in a particular list.